Welcome. We are going to find the potential at the center of a spherical shell. It is a conducting spherical shell. See here, a point charge Q is placed here. We can more categorically say it plus Q is here. The inner radius of the spherical shell is 3r and the outer radius is 5r and this point charge is kept at a distance r from the center. What we are going to find? The potential at the center. See here, for this charge potential will be 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 into q by r. Now see carefully in this type of sums. Here is plus q charge and it's a hollow sphere. So here there will be induced negative charge on this surface of the sphere. And induced negative charge will be minus q. So for that potential will be minus q, here we can first 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 into q by, since the charge is negative we are putting negative sign 3r. Again see on this surface, since it is a plus charge, here there will be induced negative charge and here will be induced positive charge. You are knowing at the nearer end opposite charge and at the distant end there will be like charge. So here again it will be plus. So plus 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 into q by, now the distance is 5r. So this is the potential. This will be the potential at the center. So just we have to calculate this one. This is the important thing. Once again I am repeating, for this plus charge here the distance r, this is the potential you are knowing. For this plus charge here will be induced negative charge on this surface, this is the distance, so this will be negative, and at this end there will be induced positive charge, so it will be positive. So we can take 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 into q by r common, so 1 minus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 5. This one will be 15 minus 5 plus 3, 13 by 15. So equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 into 13 by 15 q by r. This will be the potential.